name's Tony. Everybody's got an opinion about me. Teachers, parents, my dad. He doesn't see the irony when he calls me a son of a bitch. That just makes fucking with him all the more fun. Life's about knowing what you want and how to get it. That's something I do very well. Have no regrets. Take no prisoners. Divide and conquer. Welcome to my kingdom.
Hey, I'm Taya. I've been told that I give off the wrong impression. I can't possibly see why, since I pride myself in being straight, forward. So I'll be direct. I like girls. I like to draw. I like to smoke. I like to draw smoke and hot girls. I don't do drama. I don't like girls who do drama. I like me. I don't do we.
Check 1, 2. Chris here on the mic. Turn me up a bit. Yeah, what's good, folks? I like to think of myself as a me first kind of guy. You know, like, you got the greens? Me first. Or who's that hottie in the lacy purple thong with the lovely smile? Me first. No challenge is too big. Age is just a number and fashion is in the eye of the beholder. We're only here for a few blinks, kids, so act now. This offer won't last.
Let's get weird.
Hey, I'm Stan. You may not recognize me from school because I don't really go. And when I do, it's on a delayed schedule. First of all, I do all my required reading in the comfort of my own home. Just your typical core curriculum. As for math, forget logarithms. What about crunching real-life numbers? Have you ever evened out a Q into eights, Mr. Turner? All I'm saying is everything that I learn at school won't prepare me for life. Life prepares me for life.
Or is it the other way around?
Hi, I'm Daisy. Some say I'm the gifted one of the bunch. By some, I really mean me. They're too busy paying attention to other parts of me. I mean, come on, that's not the only side of me that's three-dimensional. I'm a dependable friend. I'm a supportive daughter. I'm a responsible sister. But when do I stop being someone for everyone? And just get to be me.
Hey, I'm Katie. Nice to meet you. I like meeting new people. I'm also into decorating, self-improvement, existential freakouts. Let's see, what else? I have hobbies. New friends, crazy clothes, a dad who stuffs Biebers, a mom my friends consider a MILF. Just like everyone else. I think.
Over here. Wanna know a secret? I like tits. Boobs, breasts, tatas, sweater puppies, gazongas, yabus, cantaloupes, humper bumpers, jiggle muffins, snack packs, mouth melters, love lumps. Listen, I'm brown, I'm Muslim, and I'm in love with a girl who loves girls. But there is no sign of an Abood witch in the near future.
My name is Abood, and I approve this message.
I'm Michelle. Everyone defines me by my relationship because I date Tony. Where's the harm in that? Makeout sessions whenever I want, sex whenever I want, attention whenever I want, and all the glory that comes along with it. I don't need to be coddled.
Bitch slapping comes naturally to me.